Once the adapter is initialized, let's bind it to the list view. But you may notice that we don't have a reference to the list view in our fragment. It was only defined in the layout XML. The system takes and inflates layout XML files and turns them into a full view hierarchy, with the root layout of the main activity at the very top of the view tree. We can also assign IDs to each view in the tree, but it's not required if you don't need a reference to an individual view. For example, this image view doesn't have an ID associated with it, and that's okay. Within the Java code of the associated activity or fragment, if we need a reference to the button, we can simply call findViewById, which will traverse down the view hierarchy until it finds a view with the ID button, and then it will return that. Similarly, we can traverse down the view hierarchy to find the linear layout with the ID container, and then return that. We could do the same to find a reference to this text view by traversing down the view hierarchy, but you'll notice that we already have a reference to the container, which is the direct parent of this text view. Hence, we can just call container.findViewById to search this subtree to find the text view with this ID, and then return it. With this method, we have a smaller subtree to search for a given view, as opposed to searching the entire view hierarchy. In the Android Java doc for the View class, which is linked below if you want to follow along, it contains an example where the button was defined in layout XML. It was assigned an ID, myButton. Then, in the activity, we can use the findViewById method with that ID so that we can get a reference to the button. Then we can change it dynamically, such as by adding a click listener to it. Now in the Placeholder Fragment class, find the adapter to the list view. Luckily, we did assign an ID to the list view earlier, so we can find it easily now. Think about the smallest subtree in the view hierarchy that you can call findViewById on. Then set the adapter on it. If you want an example, you can see one in the link below. Check the boxes when you're done.